claymores, is that, I think that's the one that they could talk to the choppers on.
We couldn't talk to them on their claymores, for whatever reason they weren't working, we're on Mendocino Green.
That's on claymores, we can test it.
Okay. What's he talking on there?
He's just talking on their.
I got some of them, Tim.
You did?
Yeah.
Yes, it is. That's the guy that carries the news. Two turboprops.
Static discharge,
right.
And I don't know what the conditions are like today. It may just build up again, but Mike will brief you guys out there, but you just so you know, you turn your back on those things, they'll hit you in the head 100% right. of the time, so right. you really got to pay attention out there, and especially because we got four of those flailing around, they're going to be all right. over. It's going to take a little time to get that spread out and then hook up to it. And we're going to pick that thing and roll it over upside down, picking it from the bottom, let whatever wants to fall off or fall down. These guys will hold it for a while, and we'll just see what we got, like we talked about. Make right. sure it's safe. If it looks like it's folding up, we set it down. I think we come back and abort and talk about plan B.
Well, what we would do, if it's doing that, they got the cutoff saw. You're going to come back, you're going to set down, we're going to cut that thing in
okay.
two pieces.
Okay.
And you're going to come... Then it'll be ultimately three picks because there's a big ball of aluminum inside, and they're working on getting that free. So that's your second pick. In other words, you're going to pick the container, come okay. back and drop that container. You're going to come back for that ball of aluminum.
Oh, and it'll be in a net or something.
Well, we're taking nets out there. I don't know.
It'll be rigged up.
With it'll something. Be rigged up for you to pick.
Okay.
And you may be sitting here for a little bit for us to get okay. it rigged.
Now. Let's talk about the communication for a minute. We've okay. got, I've got communication. Mike's got a radio out there. These guys obviously can relay.
Right.
How will we get in a hold of, or how are you getting a hold of us so we know you're ready for that second pick if we're sitting here?
Well, your man's on the beach.
I know, but line of sight, this thing
okay.
may not work.
So what we can do is we can raise the Rangers,
okay,
on the bluff. We can have them cell phone you okay. if you give us the number. To,
I got my card.
Here's the
Rangers from
now.
The beach getting relayed.
Tim Parker okay. speaking. Yeah, it's going to be
double
a little
massage.
While. So tell them just to relax
like
on the thing and for it. So I'm going to pass you. Got a pencil and paper there?
Yeah. That's right.
Okay.
If you ever had a training load, this is it.
I'll give it to you.
That's what I figured. They want to get some of those light loads out before
you guys go.
All right, so I'm going to let our pilots cover a couple things, and then we'll see if we have any questions.
All right, I guess the main thing is when you guys are out there, if you can just clear to one side,
make sure you don't go get between that and the cliff. I assume we'll just bring the hooks in, walk to them to one side. Or, well, actually, they're all going on one side of the hook, right? Yeah. And we'll probably just bring it in here, see what, after we lift it up, see what comes off out there, what it wants to do, and then bring it in here and just talk, and we'll probably maybe just set it down and see how it sits.
Okay.
And then lift it up on the trailer if we want
to put it
on the trailer.
That's fine.
Other than that, just stay out from under it, because I have no idea what's inside there, rocks and
well,
everything.
Well, they've got that ball of aluminum separated, so that's going to stay on the beach.
Okay.
We see no rocks that are under debris, okay? So I don't think we're going to be picking up rocks. We are liable to, with your rotor wash, and wash some of the rocks off of that bluff, and that's something I'm going to double go over them when I get there, because that's a real concern about it.
They're not out at 5 in the morning in this cold.
That ain't paradise over there. I live in it. We live in a much better place than that.
Listen to that harmonic.
anybody's going to complain.
There we go. Give us some heat. God darn, that sucker's just huge.
Puts grit in your teeth.
Thank you.
go slow here.
This is the heavy side.
3 inches.
Yeah. Sure you want that?